be. Obuni ogbenye nuo. Hey! Oche tele oye chefuru.
Omemma.
Hey! Omi egwelike. Ugwana ni atwe.
Ochozo.
Agbatobi wan gbenye. Eze chito kabi amam. Elili jobe ne mo. Omeru bocha kabu. Umuchuku tonu Jesus iwe. Chukwu na reke ne njiripia
Onyoma neboga chukwoma
Eze bube Chukwu kike Chukwu na reke ne njiripia
Onyoma neboga chukwoma
Jesus ike nipenge melinu
Onyoma neboga chukwoma
Ama nipe muge melinu
Onyoma
neboga chukwoma Eze kubi wedigima
Onyoma neboga chukwoma
Ama nina yelijinu
Onyoma
neboga chukwoma Nanya boti to bipineli Chukwu libe nudu yukio Tunya mama Eze bube mu Hey! Jesus abuziki semenu
Onyoma neboga chukwoma
Umuchukwu pianu kanyike nebe nuchukwu
Onyoma neboga chukwoma
Okweli zuba na kono boga nonu Amazinibu chukwu
Onyoma
neboga chukwu Mana chukwu geligwe kelo wadobe nunu oyibo
Onyoma neboga
chukwu Baki yomeleka njijeke nenu
Onyoma neboga chukwu
Anyibialaka ikene chukwu
Onyoma neboga chukwu
Anyibialaka nyike nenu papanu
Onyoma neboga
chukwu Omibia nyibialaka ibunia inu
Onyoma neboga chukwu
Abuziki semenu Jesus Jesus abuziki semenu Ebube ma Jesus abuziki semenu Ebube ma Onyoma Eze ebube Hey Obia 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 Jesus Eze chito kabia mam Ekele kaine Egi chile keriweli ino luluki
Kerele mopado
Chapter 20 verse 28, the Bible says, Jesus, you are the Lord and my God. Hey! John chapter 4 verse 42, the Bible says that Jesus is my Savior. And in Revelation chapter 19 verse 16, Jesus, you are the Lord of Lords. And Jesus, you are the El Shaddai in Genesis chapter 17 verse 1. Hey! Matthew chapter 1 verse 23 and Isaiah chapter 7 verse 14. Jesus, you are Emmanuel. That means that God is with us. Child of God, if God is with you, no one can be against you. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Hey, umwe bube, umwe bube. Kulibe ni. Chukwu na leke ne njibia.
Onyoma neboga chukwoma.
Revelation chapter 22 verse 13. You are the Alpha and Omega. Psalm chapter 9 verse 6, the Bible says, Jesus, you are the everlasting Lord of all.
Hey!
Zechariah 9:9, Jesus, you are the King. Revelation chapter 19 from 1 to 6, Jesus, you are omnipotent reigning. Oh! Jesus, Momo, Jesus, we adore you. We give you praise. Aye, 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 aye. Chukwu na reke ne njiripia.
Onyoma neboga.
Chukwu na reke ne njiripia.
Onyoma neboga.
Chukwu mama kanibu neze. Chukwu maliwe nunuluki. Onyamoma. Hey, Eze bube. John chapter 4 verse 6. Jesus, you are the way, the truth and the life. Jesus, you are the bread of life. Okay, John chapter 6 verse 35.
Oh, call me, call me.
I love you, Jesus, because you are all I need. In case I'm 73 verse 25. Hey. I glorify you, Jesus. You are my provider. Philippians chapter 4 verse 19. Eze bube. Odogwa kataka nodogwa ganabo. Chukwu na reke ne njibia.
Onyoma
to come. Act of Apostle chapter 10 verse 38. Jesus, you are the anointed one. Hey! Matthew 20, 28, the Bible says that Jesus is the Son of Man. Psalm chapter 2 verse 1. Jesus, you are the Rose of Sharon. Hey! Jesus, you are the Prince of Peace. Okay? Isaiah chapter 9 verse 6. Verse 5, the Bible says, Jesus, he had the mediator between God and man. Jesus, if you don't really need to want you be free in Jesus' name. Yeah. Because the Bible says in John chapter 8, verse 36, if the Son of Man sets you free, you are free indeed. I command your marriage to be free in Jesus' name. Yeah. I command your business, the child of God, to be free in the name of Jesus. Yeah. I command your future, your academic life, to be free in Jesus' name. Hey, any power that is against you by the Holy Ghost fire, I come against that power now in Jesus' name. Because the Bible says in Matthew 18:18, that anything I bind here on earth must surely bind in heaven. Anything I lose here on earth must surely lose in heaven. I bind all the principalities and power of darkness against your business. I bind all the principalities and power of darkness against your marriage. I bind them in Jesus' name. Yeah. I lose your destiny now. I lose your image in the spiritual realm. I lose you in Jesus' name. Yeah. Jesus, so don't work at that Gabia now.
Amaramo, no Gabia.
Jesus, in the end, Bugambo, Lutena,
Amaramo, no Gabia, Chukwama.
Philippians chapter 2, verse 10 to 11. The Bible says, at the mention of that name Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue must confess that Jesus is the Lord. Let them bow in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Revelation 5, the Bible says, weep no more, for the line of tribe of Judah is able to open the book and the seven seals. Why to weep no more, for the line of tribe of Judah is by your side. Shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I bind your family in the shadow of the Almighty. I bind your business, your marriage, your career in the shadow of the Almighty. In Jesus' name. Thank you. obia, 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 Jesus, obia, 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 Jesus, obia, 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 Jesus in a yen delay, Jesus in a yen duo.
That is us, Kelo, you that
you. If I am men, I know one guy who bet you put on Jesus, if I'm men, no one name. Jesus, if I'm men. In a lolo, if one in a sofia, a bin on our own. A boo boogie, because it's a chupunu, well, you be fin alone. Obey, well, when no toy and no one on a big bang in the menu. They are a silly geek, no mao. If an agala eat on man. Ibo mema ndena na na tabu o Jesus ina tabu o Yesu bube Jesus ina tabu o Jesus ina tabu o Jesus ibo mema ndena buno mema Jesus ibo mema Yesu bube Bible says in Acts of Apostles chapter 10 verse 38, how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with Holy Ghost and power, who is going about doing good, healing all manner of sickness, raising the dead, and setting the captives free. And I know Bible says in Matthew chapter 19 verse 26, with God all things are possible. And in Luke chapter 1 verse 37, the Bible says, with God nothing is impossible. Oh. Child of God, rejoice! Have faith! With the children, the enemy, 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 Jesus is my member.
Jesus is my member.
Philippians chapter 1 verse 6, Oku chuku esio. Na chuku an, kema itala roman isi, gino gadubi anisi. Child of God, fear not, for you will not put to shame. It's what Bible says in Isaiah chapter 54 verse 4. Child of God, I prophesy to you right now that you will not die. It's what Bible says in Psalm 118 verse 17. That you shall not die, but you will live and declare the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Watch business,
Jesus.
Jesus, I declare unto me, they shall not see you or your family this year in Jesus' name. Hey, Isaiah chapter 62, verse 1, the Bible says, for the Zion's sake, I will not keep silent. For the Jerusalem's sake, I will not keep quiet. And the Bible said in Psalm 35, verse 1, contend with those that contend with me. Fight against them that fight against me. The Lord will fight your enemies in Jesus' name. The Lord will fight your enemies in your business premises and in your village. Yo. Hey! Jesus is my member.
Jesus is my member.
And these signs will follow those who believe. In my name they will cast out demons and they will speak with a new tongue. These signs will follow you in Jesus' name. These signs will follow your mother, your sister, your wife and your husband. These signs will follow your children in Jesus' name. I come against all the demons that are blocking your ways. I cast them into silence in Jesus' name. Shout of God, make a joyful noise unto the Lord. One foot on Jesus, I hear say, "Himalaya." Go do well, Nataka. Ike. Hey, any religion, any more. Omelo Bashoka. In Jesus' name, Eze Gube. Once you stand on your feet, trust in God, God can do all things. Don't be weak, because the Bible says in 12 chapter 3 verse 10, let the weak say I'm strong. Be strong in Jesus' name. Yeah. Be free in the mighty name of Jesus. Yeah. I declare freedom upon your children. I declare freedom upon your business and your marriage in Jesus' name. Zekuri magada zokete brakete lima yagada. La gata zokete la bagada shinama. Hey, eze gube. Hey, obia. Le kwe eze gube kona bagada. Eze gube neme tono do gaha kawa chupu. Ono do la ukene ime kine ba pande. Eze gube nandi mozi ba biago. Holy Ghost, Father, what you know, Jesus. Amen. I'm going to give you a soup. I'm going to Jesus. Watch the baby's pan of words. Holy Ghost, man. The most in the world, you're sitting on a great villa. I'm going to get a little. Watch what the woman has, Jesus. Oh, God, in my. Oh, God, in my. Child of God, rejoice. Weep no more, for the Lion of tribe of Judah is by your side. Fear not. The Lord is with you, no one can be against you.
They cannot, yeah.
Because the Lord has given the angel charge over you to keep you in all your ways. Even though you march upon scorpion and serpent, they shall by no means hurt you. The Bible says, even though you walk through the valley and shadow of the death, you will fear no evil. For thou art with you, his rod and his staff, thou comfort you. Thou prepare a table before you in the presence of your enemies. Thou anointed your head with oil. Why to put you like a take it singing man? No wonder Bible do we won as and walk off fast by 15. Touch not my anointed one and do my prophet no harm. Why to wagat school on this sigi? And then you go mama kagi, cry no more. Rejoice! Oh, it's a bube. One more bugini kine bene 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 bezinanu. Ebezine wane mu hijanya mire deginanya o. Obuchukwu na gozi mmadu. Echukwu goziri, ogozile ya kimara o. Machukwu ogene bene 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 bezina. Machukwu ebezina o, ebezina o, ebezina, 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 ebezina. Machukwu ebezina, ebezina, machukwu ebezina, 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 machukwu ebezina, ebezina, ebezina. Simu oga di ma. If we have Bible, Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 10, Bible where to see, I have appointed you these days over the nation, over the kingdoms, to break up and to break down, to to destroy and overthrow, to build and to plant. Benigrani, I want to put Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11 to 12. For I know the plans I have for you, plans for good, not for bad, to give you a future hope. Oh, why you call the woman? Am I your mother? Can I bag a hammer? Or born of the Andrea? Or born of the Amorima? In any situation, call the name of the Lord, he will answer you. Because the Bible says, in Matthew 7:7, ask, you will receive. Seek, you will find. And enough, it shall open for you. Watch, babies now, what's up? In any situation, call the name of the Lord. Don't confess negativity again. Because the Bible says in Revelation chapter 12, verse 11, we are overcome them by the blood of the Lamb and the words of our testimony. One name of Gimme, Gine, Bele, Bene, Bene, Bezina. Hey! Everything in one name of Gine, Bele, Bene, 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 Bezina. Hey! Bene, Bezina, 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 Bezina. There is nothing more, oh God, in my. I lose you in Jesus' name. Hey, hey. Bible says, if your faith can be little like a mustard seed, that you can move mountain. Stand on your 2 feet and move mountain in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hey, hey. Move, oh well, get your chili gabin as well again.
Move.
Stand and move that mountain in Jesus' name.
Move.
You mountain, move in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Singapore.
Favor will be your name in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I receive open door in your business. Receive open door in your marriage. Receive open door in your academic life. Go and succeed in Jesus' name.
Hey.
Remember what the Bible says. If the Lord say yes, no one can say no. And if the Lord say no, no one can say yes. And the Bible says in Revelation chapter 3, verse 7 to 8. The door that the Lord opened, no one can close it.
They cannot, hear. Yeah.
And the door that the Lord closed, no one can open it. Child of God, favor will follow you from today in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Hey! Mm-hmm. One name of Gine, Gine, Lulu, Jambani, Nupanu. Hey! Everything one name we Jambani, Nupanu. Ebezina, 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 watu ebezina, 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 asimu, kaugadima. Child of God, hey, yes, everybody. Child of God, favor we follow you from today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Favor by day, favor by night. Favor from Monday to Sunday. Favor in your business. Favor in your marriage. Favor in your future and in your career. Favor from January to December. Oh,
aye, 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 aye,
aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye,
aye, aye, aye, aye,
aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, Ogozile ya kimara o, mane bene 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 busy now. What you going busy now? E busy now, e busy now, e busy now, e busy now, e busy now. What you going busy now? E busy now, what you going busy now? E busy now, what you going busy now? E busy now, e busy now. Nda sala no bara ge busy now. Oya sala no bara ge busy now. Oya sala no bara ge busy now. Oya gozile gozile busy now. Oya kolo mono be ge busy now. Oya kolo mono be no busy now. My name.